Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
You know, it's just our heat emissions that are hidden, right? They could look out a window and see us coming.
Windows are structural weaknesses. Geth, do not use them. Approach the hull at these coordinates. Access achieved. We may proceed. Facility has little air or gravity. Geth require neither.
We've got a job to do. Let's get to it.
Shepard Commander, we concluded that destruction of this station was the only resolution to the heretic question. There is now a second option. Their virus can be repurposed. If released into the station's network, the heretics will be rewritten to accept our truth.
Either way, these Geth won't be a problem anymore. But Shepard, think about this. If you rewrite these Geth, they'll join the others. Legion's Geth will be stronger. Can we trust them not to attack us in the future?
I wouldn't brainwash an organic race. I can't see treating the Geth differently.
The question is irrelevant. If we do not rewrite them, we destroy them. That is why we are here. Do not hesitate now. They will exterminate your species because their gods tell them to. You cannot negotiate with them. They do not...
attached to these hubs.
These are mobile platforms, hardware. The crew is software. They are communing through the station's central computer.
I'm not sure I follow.
The heretics connect to the main computer to exchange data memories and program updates. We gain complexity by linking together. To be isolated within a single platform is to be reduced. We see less, comprehend less. It is quieter.
If you exchange data, memories, how do you keep track of which ones are yours? How do you stay you?
There is only we. We were created to share data among ourselves. The difference between Geth is perspective. We are many eyes looking at the same things. One platform will see things another does not, and will make different judgments.
I could see why you'd be conflicted about the heretics. In a way, whatever you do to them, you're doing to yourself.
Yes. Once they return to us and upload their memories, we will share their experience of being altered.
Every other species I know of might be psychologically scarred by a traumatic experience like that.
It is not clear if Geth can be traumatized. We do not feel pain as you do. We cannot predict what the effects will be.
Let's keep moving.
Yes.
Successful shot. Contact.
They're all mine.
Targeting order processed. They've seen us.
Draining their shield.
I'll take it.
databases?
This isn't like the other hubs we've seen here.
This is a database. It contains a portion of the heretic's accumulated memories. Wait. We discovered copies of our current patrol routes in this database. This suggests the heretics have runtimes within our networks.
We wouldn't be here if the heretics wanted to be friends with the Geth. Why wouldn't they spy on you?
You do not understand. Organics do not know each other's minds. Geth do. We are not suspicious. We accept each other. The heretics desired to leave. We understood their reasons. We allowed it. There was peace between us.
It couldn't have lasted forever. You disagreed about what path your race should take.
Human history is a litany of blood shed over differing ideals of rulership and afterlife. Geth have no such history. We shared consensus on such things. How could we have become so different? Why can we no longer understand each other? What did we do wrong?
When individuals are separated, they develop in different ways. When they get back together, they don't always get along.
If this is the individuality you value, we question your judgment. This topic is irrelevant. We must return to the mission.
Have you reached a decision about whether to rewrite the heretics or not?
We are still trying to build consensus. Some processes judge destruction preferable, others rewrite.
Let's keep moving.
Yes.
This is it?
Yes. We will upload a copy of our runtime into the core. It will delete all copies of the virus. When complete, it will notify us. The indexing operation will take time. The heretics will respond with force to our upload. We must hold this room. We can override some of the station's internal systems to defend us. Are you ready to begin?
You can override these like you did the earlier turrets. They can help defend our position.
Correct. In addition to the turrets around us, there are others on the mainframes below. Indicate which you want activated, and we will program them. Yes, indicate which you want activated, and I will reprogram them. Alert. This will only last a few seconds.
Start your upload, Legion. We'll defend this position.
File transfer begun. Shepard Commander, where would you like us to activate defenses? Alert. Heretic Hunt. Overriding your target. Overriding turret. We are attacked. Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms.
Thank you.
Shepard Commander, it is time to choose. Do we rewrite the heretics or delete them?
If they're rewritten, your people will accept them back. Will they even want to go back?
They will agree with our judgments in return. We will integrate their experiences. All will be stronger.
Take them then. When we get control of the core, release the virus.
Acknowledged. Releasing virus. Note, remote access via high gain transmission required.
What does that mean?
The virus will be sent to heretics in nearby star systems. This station will broadcast a powerful electromagnetic pulse through FTL channels.
How powerful?
Yield in excess of 1.21 petawatts. Alert. EM flux will be hazardous to unshielded organic forms. Addendum. The interior of this station is not shielded.
I really wish you'd said that before. Back to the ship. Double time, people.